anything like this. So we're watching this weird lightning. I've been watching for a half hour.
What?
It's absolutely non-stop. There's no time delay between the strikes. And it's perfectly quiet. No matter how far away lightning is, you normally hear some kind of sound. And this is not very far away either. And this is just 100%. It's just lightning.
Everybody's looking at it. Look over there. They're looking
stop.
There.
Yeah, all my neighbors are out all over the neighborhood, and I hear people loudly talking. I've never seen lightning this nonstop.
Thank you. Hey guys, this is Tyler with Secure Team. Thank you for stopping by. We have a rather eerie story that has just hit the global news circuit after an airline pilot caught some pretty amazing photos of a, quote, very creepy, very bright red and orange gathering of lights down in the Pacific Ocean. Now, these lights were caught from below his 747 aircraft as it crossed the Pacific Ocean on a flight from Hong Kong to Alaska.
I am a fucking idiot, but a fucking idiot who's an adrenaline junkie. Fucking hell, you saw that? I am on the roof where I should probably not be. There you go.
Brown Street, where there is just a lot of structural damage to some of the buildings here in downtown Napa. I'm looking at a bail bond building here that has the roof of it, part of the side of the wall has completely collapsed.
Thank you. I created reptiles.
Illuminati confirmed!
Dude, look up! Look up right now!
Illuminati confirmed!
I am the Illuminati also!
Oh god!
What the fuck?
Hey, Eric's viewers, I'm not. Minecraft will live!
Yeah, nobody's heard of you.
Why?
Alright, let's get over here. Nope. Okay, so I'm at my school right now with Jonathan.
Oh god! What? Illuminati.
Oh my god, yeah.
What? Oh my god, what the? Look at that.
Oh my god. Okay, so this is the sky in Florida right now. Look at it. Like, this is. Oh my. What happened?
That fucking opening is horrifying.
What actually happened?
Okay, so this is no joke what we're seeing right now. Like, look. It's up. You guys know that I cannot edit shit. Okay? So.
I don't do it either.
So basically, how? What the hell?
Illuminati. That's how? What happened.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Dude, look up! Look up right now!
Illuminati confirmed!
I am the Illuminati also!
Oh god!
What the fuck?
Hey, Eric's viewers, I'm not. Minecraft will live!
Yeah, nobody's heard of you.
Why?
Alright, let's get over here. Okay, so, I'm at my school right now with Jonathan.
Oh god!
What?
Oh my god, look at that open.
Oh my god. Okay, so this is the sky in Florida right now. Look at it. Like, this is... What happened?
That fucking opening is horrifying.
What actually happened?
Okay, so this is no joke what we're seeing right now. Like, look. It's up. And you guys know that I cannot edit shit. Okay? So...
I don't do it either.
So basically, help. What the hell?
Illuminati, that's what happened.
Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Tyler with Secure Team. Thank you for stopping by. We have a rather eerie story that has just hit the global news circuit after an airline pilot caught some pretty amazing photos of a, quote, very creepy, very bright red and orange gathering of lights down in the Pacific Ocean. Now, these lights were caught from below his 747 aircraft as it crossed the Pacific Ocean on a flight from Hong Kong to Alaska.
Thank you.
lights down in the Pacific Ocean. Now, these lights were caught from below his 747 aircraft as it crossed the Pacific Ocean on a flight from Hong Kong to Alaska.
Yes, I am a fucking idiot, but a fucking idiot who's an adrenaline junkie. Fucking hell, you saw that? I am on the roof where I should probably not be.